Hey everyone, welcome back. I'm Rahana, and we're playing more Gakko in Heaven 2. We're continuing Yagami's route, and now we're actually going to...
どのデータをロードする?
...deal with the music festival. So you can see from the little load screen here, we've got the auditorium, so we're ready to go here.
さっきの男性だけのコーラス、すごいかっこよかったな。重厚って感じ。
Alright, so...That all-male chorus before was really cool. It sounded so imposing. So you can imagine everyone's kind of enjoying the stuff that's going on in the music festival. And since it's not Yuki's turn yet, he'll be in the audience, watching.
Shun-kun, 楽しめてる?
Shun-kun, are you enjoying it?
楽しんでるよ。早くヤガミの出番にならないかなって。
I am. I wish it would be Yagami's turn soon.
もうすぐだよ。
In a little bit.
じゃあ、そろそろ出番だから、俺は舞台裏に行くね。
Since it's almost our turn, I'm going backstage.
うん、わかった。
Yeah, all right.
頑張ってね。
Do your best.
うん、楽しみにしてて。
Yeah, look forward to it.
その前にトイレ行ってこっかな。
Oh, I guess I'll go to the bathroom first.
ん?あれ?オーミさん?
I have so many questions though. Why does he have to go outside somewhere to go to the bathroom? Like, where's the bathroom? There's no bathrooms near the auditorium. Isn't that a place where you would naturally want to put bathrooms because people would want to go pee during intermission? Like, I don't get this. Did you just go pee in the bushes out here? Like, what's happening? I have questions. There are no answers. Sorry. So, yeah. Anyway, here's Creepy Kid again. Everyone's favorite. It's Omi-san.
Yeah.
Ugh, with his obnoxious voice.Hey.
これから練習ですか? チェロケース背負って。
Are you going to practice? You're carrying your cello case.
まあね。それじゃ。
Yeah, bye.
なんだ? 慌ててたみたいだけど。
What was that? He seemed flustered. It was kind of strange. Maybe he's nervous before his performance, but still, it's a little, yeah, a little suspicious. We'll find out about that in a second.
お待たせ!
Sorry to keep you guys waiting.
そこに置いたっつってんだろ!
I'm telling you, I put it right there.
誰も動かしてないって。だったらあるはずでしょ!
I'm saying no one moved it. It should be there.
でもねえんだよ!
But it's not.
俺のも。くそ。
Mine too, damn it.
何かあったのか?
What happened?
Asahina, どこにあっか知んねえか?
Asahina, do you know where they are?
何?
Huh, what?
ちょっとちょっと、Asahina-kun, 今来たとこでしょ?
Hold on. Asahina-kun just got here.
何だよ、何かなくなったのか?
What is it? What's gone?
ギターだよ、俺のギター、Tajima のベースもだ!
The guitar, my guitar, and Tajima's bass. Sorry, I almost said bass. This is what happens when English is annoying and words are spelled the same way. Nobody is playing on a bass. That would be very strange indeed. Unless it's a musical bass. Anyway, bass.
Huh?
So yeah, just moments after you met Omi looking all suspicious and weird and really nervous, you find out your instruments have gone missing. That's not suspicious at all.
Dance team, Fire Up 7 の皆さん、ありがとうございました。
So here's just the host of the event, or the MC or whatever, saying thank you everyone in Dance Team Fire Up 7. I guess they've got 7 members, I would assume.
やべえな。俺たちの出番まであと2組切った。
Crap, there's 2 groups left before our turn.
もうそんなに?
Just 2?
それじゃあ…
well…
そうだ。タコのゲストにもバンドがいただろ。そこにギターとベースを借りたら。
I know, some of the guests from other schools are bands, right? So why don't we borrow a guitar and bass from them?
ダメだ。断られた。
It's no good. They already refused.
どうして?
Why?
初対面のやつに大事な楽器は貸せねえってよ。
They said they weren't lending their precious instruments to some guys they just met. These are the guys from the host school, though. But yeah, I can understand. Like, no matter what school or whatever someone's from, you'd be like, dude, keep your hands off my very expensive and hard to replace and possibly customized instrument. Because if these people are coming here to play at BL school, they must be pretty talented. So, they may have very expensive instruments, and nobody wants to let someone you don't know touch your really expensive stuff and potentially break it and be like, whoops, well, that's not my problem, I guess.
まあ、しょうがねえよ。
well, that can't be helped. Yeah, see, Yagami understands. Like, he's got... If he's a concert violinist, I'm sure his violin is worth more than my house. So, he doesn't let people touch that either. Then why not have them change the order of our performance? The group after us is...
We already
asked that too, but it was no good. They weren't sure being asked so suddenly. They need to prepare too, they said. Oh no. And now we have our favorite people, the music club, showing up again. So they don't have names. You'll see, we'll say music club 1, 2, 3 throughout this scene. So just to kind of keep track of who's talking, you can take a peek at the little nameplate there and just look for the number 1, 2, 3. We don't need to know more about them than that since they aren't identified other than that. So what are you guys doing? The music club. When we're so damn busy. It seems like their instruments went missing. Yeah, I wonder why though. Hey, what is this at the last minute?
Yagami! Mata omae ka! Mondai bakka okoshiyagatte!
Yagami, you again. All you do is cause problems. I'm pretty sure these guys are the ones causing problems.
Nde to kore? Dare ga suki konnde gakki nakusu ka?
What the hell did you say? Like someone would want to lose their instrument.
So, so. Konna toki ni kenka uranai de hoshii in da kedo.
Right. We'd rather you not pick fights right now.
Nanda to?
What was that?
Kochi datte toraburu wa gomen da.
We're the ones who don't want trouble, really. Then why are you always showing up and talking shit? That sounds like causing trouble.
So wa yuu kedo, sochi ga itsumo ore tachi ni kenka utte kuru n janai no.
Thank you. You say that, but you're always picking fights with us.
So da. Masaka omae tachi?
That's right. No way, did you guys...
俺たちの楽器を隠したんじゃないだろうな?
Did you hide our instruments?
はぁ?
Tajima-san!
くだらない。
Ridiculous.
悪いがこちらは、お前たちなんかを相手にしてるほど暇じゃないんだ。
Sorry, but we don't have time to deal with you.
いいか、ヤガミ。俺たちはこの音楽祭に、音楽部の未来をかけてるんだ。
Get it, Yagami? We're staking the future of the music club on this music festival.
お前たちこそそれを知ってて、わざと問題を起こしたんじゃないか?
You guys remember that and don't cause trouble.
てめえ! 俺たちがわざと楽器をなくしたってのか?
You assholes, you're saying we've lost our instruments on purpose?
Yagami, 落ち着け!
Yagami, calm down.
うるせえ! これが落ち着いていられるか?
Shut up, how can I be calm?
おい、これ!もしもてめえらが楽器を隠したなら、今すぐ出せ!
Hey you, if you guys hid our instruments, bring them out right now.
ずっとボケるつもりなら、わかってんだろうな!
If you keep playing dumb, you know what'll happen.
Yagami!
This is really funny, Yagami making like physical threats, sort of, because he's such a weakling.
隠してもないものを出せるか?
We can't bring out what we didn't hide.
だいたい、何があったにしろ楽器をなくす時点でどうかしている。
Anyway, whatever happened, you've got to be crazy to lose your instruments.
そうだそうだ!
Right.
楽器をなくすなんて演奏者失格じゃないか!
If you lose instruments, you're not qualified to be performers.
き、それは…
That's…
隠されたなんて言ってるが、本当にそうなのか?
You're saying we hid them, but is that really true?
ただの管理不届きで、どこかに置き忘れでもしてるんじゃないか?
Didn't you just forget them somewhere out of simple negligence?
あの狭い部室か、寮の部屋でも探してみたらどうだ?
Why don't you search your little club room or your dorm rooms?
どっかで練習していて、忘れた可能性もあるよな。
It's possible you were practicing somewhere and forgot them.
置き忘れるはずはない。
There's no way we'd forget them.
じゃあその証拠は?
Then where's the proof?
ち、大事なもんなくなって証拠が欲しいのはこっちだっての。
We're the ones who want proof that our prize stuff got lost.
とにかく、お前らの順番はもうすぐなんだぞ。
Anyway, it's almost your turn.
どうするつもりなんだよ?
What are you gonna do about this? I don't know.
でも、楽器がないとさすがにバンドは…
But without instruments, our band…
ブザマだな、ヤガミ。
This is awkward, Yagami.
これだから同好会は。
That's what you get with associations. Remember, associations versus clubs in this game, you know, association is informal, they don't have budget funding. Club is formal, recognized by the school, gets funding from the school, blah, 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 blah. All that stuff. So, basically, they're just being snotty.
あれ?
Omi-san, いない? Omi-san's not here.
音楽部の人たちはみんな揃ってるのに。
The music club members should all be here.
そういえば、さっき。
Well, come to think of it before.
Yeah.
Hey.
まあね。それじゃ
あ。Yeah, bye.
さっきのオミさん、すごく緊張してるみたい。というか、慌ててたというか。
Before, Omi-san seemed really nervous, or rather, he seemed flustered.
まさか。
No way.No way, was it really the music club that took the instruments?
でも、どうする? もう打つ手はないよ。
What are we gonna do? There's nothing we can do now.
俺たちの時間、お客さんに休憩してもらうしかないんじゃ。
All we can do is give the audience an intermission during our turn.
そんな。
No.
だが、策は尽きた。
But there's nothing we can do.
待ってくださいよ。ここで諦めるんですか?
Please wait, are you gonna give up now?
せっかくのステージですよ。もったいないじゃないですか。
It's the stage we've been waiting for, isn't it? It would be a waste.
けど、しょうがねえだろ。楽器がねえんだから。
But we can't do anything. We don't have our instruments.
Yagami! せっかく Shun-kun も見に来てくれてるんだぞ!
Yagami, even Shun-kun came all the way here to watch.
Shun-kun, 引っ越すって言ってたじゃないか!
Well, he said he's moving.
Shun-kun が Yagami の演奏を聴けるのは、今日が最初で最後のチャンスかもしれないんだぞ!
This may be the first and last chance for him to hear your performance.
Yagami は Shun-kun に同情してバイオリンをやめたんじゃないだろう?
You didn't quit the violin out of sympathy for Shun-kun.
なんだよ、いきなり。
So now he's gonna bring this up. What's with that all of a sudden?
さっき Shun-kun が言ってたんだ。Yagami がバイオリンをやめたの自分のせいだって。
It's what Shun-kun said before. He said it was his fault you quit the violin.
助けられなかったのを悔やんで、耳も手術してないんだって。でも違うんだろ?
He said you regret that you couldn't save him and won't get surgery on your ear, but he's wrong, isn't he? So yeah, see, like I mentioned in the previous video, when Shun said that, Yuki was really iffy about it. He was like, I don't think that's right though. And, you know, he has a point because he's not right, actually.I mean, this might be part of it, I think, but there's definitely more to it than that. He did. Today's your chance to fix that misunderstanding. So you absolutely can't give up. I know.
Yagami, violin を弾こう!
Yagami, play the violin.
Huh? Violin?
Huh? The violin?
ちょっと、Asahina-kun.
Hold it, Asahina-kun.
軽音同好会が、violin?
Flight Music Appreciation Group with a violin?
音楽祭のステージに穴を開けるよりはマシでしょ!
It's better than leaving a gap on stage at the music festival, isn't it?
だが...
But, sure, why can't you just bust out the violin and start playing? I mean, like, let's just go all apocalyptica on this and just get the drums. I assume no one took the drums, right? Like, yeah, I think it's specifically just the guitar and the bass that got snatched because it's kind of hard to steal an entire drum kit. That would be rough. You'd need like a little army of people carrying it off, and I'm sure somebody would notice that. So probably the drums are fine, but...
Nah, Yagami.
Hey, Yagami.
今はただ、メタルの方がギターの方が好きになったからだって言ってたよな。
Didn't you say it's just that you like metal and the guitar more?
バイオリンが嫌いになったわけじゃない。弾けなくなったわけじゃないんだろ?
It's not because you hate the violin. It's not because you can't play it anymore, right?
そりゃ、そうだけど。
Well, that's true.
でも。
But...
俺は、ヤガミがシュン君のせいでバイオリンを我慢しているんじゃない。
You're not holding yourself back from the violin because of Shun-kun.
せめてそれだけでも知ってもらいたいんだ。
I at least want him to know that.
おい、お前たちの出番まで本当に時間がないぞ。
Hey, there really isn't any time until your turn.
ヤガミ、
寮の部屋だ。
Sorry, skip that line, but that was Tajima saying, Yagami, where's your violin? It's in my dorm room.
走って往復してもギリギリ間に合わねえかも。
If I run both ways, I might be in the nick of time.
よし、行け！
Alright, go.
で、かなりやべえぞ。間に合わなかったらどうする？
Wait, this is really risky. What if I'm not in time?That's actually a very distinct possibility. It's mentioned somewhere that Yagami kind of sucks at running. There was, what was it? It was like the endurance run or something for PE class. But it was only like a 1 kilometer run, which is like not even a mile. And he couldn't even do that. So maybe we should send someone like Tomo to do this. Like anyone else, basically. Like maybe Shun could get there faster. But okay, no. But, Yeah, so, you know, he's saying, what if I'm not in time? So that kind of leads to a little bit of a situation here, and we'll see that shortly.
客は待っちゃくれねえんだぞ。
The audience won't wait.
そうだ。いざお前たちの出番となってから中止のアナウンスをしろというのか。
That's right. Are you telling us to announce a pause when it gets to your turn?
そんな進行じゃ、俺たち運営が問われるんだぞ。
A development like this will call our management into question, won't it? Your management's kind of shitty to begin with, honestly, Music Club. Like, you guys have issues, and they're mostly jealousy issues, and they're issues you brought on yourself by fighting among yourselves. So, I don't really have any sympathy for you guys. So, suck it, Music Club.
その時は、俺が出てやる!
Then I'll go out there.
No. ヤガミはちゃんと戻ってくる。だったらそれまで、俺がステージをなんとかするよ!
Yagami will be back in time, so until then, I'll take care of things on stage.
歌でも踊りでも何だってやれ。
I'll sing, I'll dance, whatever. Yeah, there's a plan.
Yagami を信じて待ってるから。
I'll believe in Yagami.
朝日奈。
行け、Yagami! 俺を信じて。
Go, Yagami, trust me.
おお。
Yeah.
わかった。行ってくる。
Alright, I'm going.
Yagami!
頼むぞ、Yagami!
We're counting on you.
大丈夫だ。きっと。
It'll be fine, I'm sure. It might be fine. It'll be kind of fine. So, yeah. Huh, surprise, surprise. The music club strikes again. Though, with the way those guys are being kind of antagonistic, it's hard to tell that if they were involved or not, you know, at this point.So you kind of question yourself as you see this, because you know Almi's part of the music club, so you're like, okay, is he acting on his own, or did someone in the music club put him up to it? We'll find out about that soon enough, too, but I like how this leaves a little bit of ambiguity, so you're like, did they do it? Did they not do it? And you end up questioning, okay, what's going on here? That said, we'll find out quickly, so...yeah, so this really puts Yuki on the spot here. He's volunteering to take care of things, but we don't know what he's gonna do. Because aside from being able to sing, you know, he doesn't really have any musical talent, so what's he gonna do at a music festival to keep the audience from throwing a bunch of rotten tomatoes and stuff at him? We'll find out next time. Things are getting kind of interesting here, so we'll see what's going on. Thanks for putting up with my rambling, as always. Thanks for watching, and I hope you'll come back and continue through the conclusion of this kind of bumpy ride here. We're getting close now, so, yeah. All right, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.